I know it's been a very interesting week this past week, but we as a church want to respond to this health crisis in a way that is loving one to another. I believe these seasons call us to lean into God more and lean into each other more. And so we have an opportunity where you can both receive help and give help. If you go to newlife.global through your mobile app or on your laptop, you'll see a link that says, need help, can help. If you need help, would you click that link, fill out some basic information, and then let us know how we as a church family can serve you. Maybe you need food delivered to you. Maybe you need prayer. Maybe you can't get out of your house. I don't know what it might be, but we want to be able to serve you best possible. Or maybe you're in a season you say, I want to help. Click that same link, fill out some basic information, and then there's a checklist of various ways that you can help. You can help out with CAST, or with Nest, with delivering food, praying for people, and there's another box in case you have a great idea that we haven't thought of that would be a help to our neighbor, to our community. So let's get involved with each other. Maybe we have to do social distancing, but we can still serve one another through the body of Christ. So check it out. Need help? Let us know. Can help? Let us know as well. God bless you. God is our refuge.